thereof, Dave and Kate, and from the outside, Shannon's posse comes on now. And first-time starter, Shannon's posse, sprints hard for the early lead. Hot Choi comes on between runners. Vows and Houston makes up ground at the rail now. Dave and Kate back to fourth and 2.5 lengths off the lead. Then the white-capped distortionist, followed by Nick Ange, one, and Be Vexed. Apostolics down toward the rail, and Gates of Glory trails this field. 22-2 for that opening quarter mile. On the outside, Shannon's posse and Vows in Houston's half a length back at the rail. Distortionist, under a ride on the outside, comes on, takes over second inside the quarter pole. Shannon's posse has a length and a half on Distortionist as they turn for home. Shannon's posse's strides begin to shorten, and Distortionist comes on the outside and takes over the lead. And it's Distortionist in front. Be Vexed is closing late, along with Apostolic, last 70 yards. And it's Distortionist to give Contreras his third on the afternoon. Shannon's posse, leg tired, held on for second. Close for show, though, between Apostolic and Be Vexed.